2001's performance of Beauty and the Beast. They have put an awful lot of work into this performance. You can see just by the backdrops and some of the props that it's going to be a pretty amazing performance. But I want to thank you all for making it up here, and I hope you enjoy your performance and are a good audience to these wonderful group of girls that have put this together. So let's encourage them.
No beast alive has a chance against you. You're no girl for that matter.
It's true, Emma, and I've got my sights set on that one.
The inventor's daughter?
She's the one, the lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's
the most beautiful girl in town.
I know.
And that makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do. But I mean,
from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. From town there's only she. Beautiful as me, so I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
There he goes, isn't he dreamy? He's here, oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong man.
Excuse me, please let me throw.
This bread.
Those fish.
It's stale.
They smell.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife!
She goes, a girl that's strange but special, a most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin, she doesn't quite fit in. She really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl that Belle.
For sure, for sure, for sure, for sure.
Gaston, may I have my book, please?
How can you read this? There's no pictures.
Well, some people use their imagination.
Belle, it's about time you got your nose out of these books and pay attention to more important things, like me! It's not right for a girl to be reading so much. Soon she starts getting ideas and thinking.
Gaston, you were so primeval.
Why, thank you! You may take a walk down to the tavern and have a look at my hunting trophies.
Maybe some other time.
What's wrong with her?
She's crazy.
She's gorgeous.
What is she thinking?
Please, Gaston, I can't. I have to get home and help my father.
That crazy old Luke. He needs all the help he can get.
Don't you talk about my father that way.
Yeah, don't you talk about her father that way.
My father's not crazy. He's a genius.
Yeah, right.
Papa, are you all right?
I'm about ready to give up
on this hunk of junk.
Oh, you always say that.
I mean it this time. I'll never get this boneheaded contraption to work.
Yes, you will. And you'll win first prize at the fair today.
Ugh.
And become a world-famous inventor.
You really believe that?
I always have.
Well then, what are we waiting for? I'll have this thing fixed in no time. Hand me that dog-legged clencher over there. So, did you have a good time in town today?
I got a new book. Papa, do you think I'm odd?
My daughter, odd? Now where would you get an idea like that?
Oh, I don't know. It's just that I don't think I really fit in around here. There's no one I can really talk to.
What about that Gaston? He's a handsome fellow.
Yeah, he's handsome, all right, and rude and conceited and... Oh, Papa, he's not for me.
Well, don't you worry about it. This invention's gonna be the start of a new life for us. I think that's done it. Give it a try.
Oh, it works!
It does? It does!
You did it, Papa. You really did it.
I'm off to the fair.
Goodbye, Papa. Good luck.
Goodbye, Belle. Take care of yourself while I'm gone.
Hello? Is anyone there? Someone here?
Oh, Bella must have lost his way in the woods.
Keep quiet. Maybe he'll go away.
Is anybody here?
Not a word, Lemire. Not one word.
Shh. Of course, Monsieur. You are welcome here.
Who said that?
Over here.
Where?
Hello.
Oh, incredible.
Now you've done it, Lemire. Splendid. Just peachy.
Oh, I beg your pardon.
It's just that I've never met any...
I mean, I...
No, do not the master of Jovi find you here?
Why would you like a nice spot of tea, sir? It'll warm you up in no time.
No tea!
His mustache tickles, Mama.
There's a stranger here!
Master, allow me to explain. Master, I was against it from the start. I tried to stop them, but would they listen to me? No.
You are not welcome here!
I'm sorry.
What are you staring at?
Nothing, please. I meant no harm. I only needed a place to stay.
I'll give you a place to stay.
I wonder what's happened. I need to find him. Hello? Is someone here?
Belle?
Oh, Papa!
Oh, your hands are like ice. We've got to get you out of here.
Belle, you must go.
Who's done this to you?
No time to explain. You must go now.
But I won't leave you. What are you doing here?
Run, Belle.
Who are you?
The master of this castle!
Do this.
You have my word.
Done.
No, Belle, I'm old. I've lived my life.
Wait!
No, Belle, please spare my daughter.
No, she's no longer your concern. Go to the village!
Wait! Master!
What?
Sis, the girl is going to be with us for quite some time. I was thinking you might want to offer her a more comfortable room. Then again, maybe not.
Here is where you'll be staying.
Say something to her.
I hope you like it here. The castle is your home now. You can go anywhere you wish except the West Wing.
What's in the West Wing?
It's forbidden. Now, if there's anything you need, my servants will attend you.
Dinner. Invite her to dinner.
You will join me for dinner? That's not a request.
Who does she think she is? That girl is tangled with the wrong man. No one says no to Gaston.
Darn right.
Dismissed, rejected, publicly humiliated. Why, it's more than I can bear.
More soda?
What for? Nothing helps. I'm disgraced.
Who, you?
Never.
Gaston, you gotta pull yourself together. Gosh, I'm so happy to see you like this, Gaston.
Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not hard to see why.
Help, help, someone help me!
Maurice?
Help, please, I need your help. He's got her locked in a dungeon.
Who?
Belle, we must go, not a minute to lose.
Whoa, slow down, Maurice.
Who's got Belle locked in?
A beast, a horrible monstrous beast.
Was it a big beast?
Huge.
With a long, ugly snout?
Hideously ugly.
And sharp, cool fangs?
Did he smell bad, too?
Yes, yes, will you help me?
All right, old man, we'll help you out.
You will? You will? Oh, thank you.
Crazy old Maurice, he's always good for a laugh.
Crazy old Maurice? Crazy old Maurice.
Emma, I'm afraid I've been thinking.
A dangerous pathfinder.
I know. And right now, I'm evolving a plan. If I...
Yes?
Then I... No, would she? Yes!
Now I get it!
Let's go!
May I come in?
Who's it?
Mrs. Potts, dear. Thought you might like some tea.
Careful.
Told you she was pretty, Mama, didn't I?
All right now, Chip, that'll do. Cheer up, child. It'll all turn out all right in the end. You'll see. Oh, look at me, jabbering on when there's a supper to get on the table. Chip!
Bye!
Well now, what shall we get you for dinner? Let's see what I have in my drawers. Oh, how embarrassing. Here we are. You look ravishing in this one.
That's very kind of you, but I'm not going to dinner.
Oh, but you must.
Dinner is served.
Impress her with your rapier wit.
Be gentle.
Shower her with compliments.
But be sincere.
And above all,
you must control your temper.
Here she is.
Good evening.
Well, where is she?
Oh, the girl. Yes, the girl. Well, actually, she's in the process of circumstances being what they are. She's not coming.
I thought you were coming down to dinner.
I'm staying in my room. I don't want to get to know you. I don't want to have anything to do with you.
Please, Belle. Who am I fooling? She'll never see me as anything but a horrible, monstrous beast. It's hopeless.
Now, Chip, get into the cupboard. It's time for bed.
But I'm not sleepy.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. If you ask me, the girl was being stubborn. After all, the master did say please. Splendid to see you out and about, Mademoiselle. I am Cogsworth, head of the household. And this is Lumiere.
Enchanté, Cherie.
If there's anything stop that we can please make your stay more comfortable.
I am a little hungry.
Hear that? She's hungry.
course. But what is dinner without a little music?
Ma chérie, mademoiselle, it is with deepest pleasure and greatest pride that we welcome you tonight. And now we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Our guests put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, chérie, and we by the roast. Sure, hors d'oeuvres, why we only live to serve. By the grace that is delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. The dinner here is never second best. Go on and vote your men. You take a glance and then you'll be our guest.
She's a spatula.
Yeah. I am putting on Bombay. Paris, your flare, a culinary cap spray. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining. All the plot is entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks. And it's all in perfect taste that you come back. Go on and lift your glass. You've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining. We suggest.
She's our guest. Be our guest.
Was a lunatic. He was in there tonight raving about some beast in the castle.
Maurice has a heart.
The point is, Belle would do anything to keep him from being locked up.
Yeah, you marry him. So you're gonna throw her father in the asylum unless she agrees to marry you?
Oh, that's despicable. I love it.
No one will help me. I'll go back alone. I don't care what it takes. I'll find that castle somehow. Get Belle out of there.
Maurice, wait, wait, we're
that.
Aha, I knew it would work.
What? What work?
It's very encouraging.
I didn't see anything.
Something sweet and almost kind. But he was mean and he was dear and unrefined. So now he's dear and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before. She glanced this way, I thought I saw her looking at me and I wondered what it's for. I could be wrong, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before. New and a bit alarming. There's something in him that I simply didn't see.
Well, who'd have thought? And who'd have known? And who'd have guessed they'd come together on their own?
You see, a few days more, there may be something there that wasn't there before.
Perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
I'll tell you when you're older.
I'm going to go get ready for dinner now.
You know, she could be the one.
Let's see, two plates, cups. What we need is the other person.
Two people.
Are you ready?
Oh,
here we come.
Belle, are you happy here with me?
Yes.
What is it?
Well, if only I could see my father again, just for a moment. I miss him so much.
There is a way. This mirror will let you see anything, anything you wish to see.
I'd like to see my father, please. Papa, oh no! He's sick, and he may be dying.
Then you must go to him.
What did you say?
I release you. You're no longer my prisoner. But take that with you, so wherever you are, you can always look back and remember me.
Oh, thank you for understanding how much you mean to me.
God, this is all my fault. If only I'd gotten here sooner.
Maybe it's better this way.
Oh, don't talk like that. Everything's going to be fine. You'll be all right. We're together now. You'll see.
At least that I got to see you one last time.
But I love you.
Let the whole crew make sure it all came together.
musical musician.
What did Luna do?
So, on behalf of all the girls and all the staff, I'd like to thank you all for coming and watching this performance. And I'd like to invite all the parents and family to a cast party following in the Nature Center. So thank you very much, and enjoy the rest of your day.